We're using a long tail cast on, so make sure you have a long enough tail before you make your slipknot. Once you make your slipknot, you'll put it on the needle and cast on one more stitch. Then you take your other needle and pull the first stitch over the second and off the needle. Cast on two more stitches and pull that first stitch over the second and off the needle. Repeat these steps to create the cast on.